When cops meet carpool karaoke, you get police car karaoke.
Shelby Township Police are trying to gain more Twitter followers. If they meet their goal, two officers will sing songs on social media.
7 Action News reporter Simon Chowdhury shows us why they want to boost their community engagement.
Myself and Officer Leslie, as many of you know her by, we'll do a carpool karaoke video.
And so the quest begins. Shelby Township Police only had a little more than 1,000 followers last week when they posted this video. If they reach 5,000 followers by Friday, officers Jake Lucas and Leslie Heisler will put themselves on the spot and sing for all of Twitterverse to hear.
People don't think you're a human just like them, and you know, I have a sense of humor, you like to laugh, you have family.
We need that relationship because it's only with a relationship that we can build that trust.
Shelby Township Police want to increase their social media presence to strengthen community engagement, even if it's at these police officers' expense.
I think that we're pretty funny people because you have to have a sense of humor in this job.
Don't really know what we got ourselves into. Actually, Officer Leslie just kind of volunteered me.
By Tuesday, they were halfway there.
How is your singing?
I don't know.
I guess we're going to find out.
They wouldn't give us a little taste of what to expect, but that's also because the two officers can't agree on a song.
He's a rap guy. I'm kind of a metal chick.
They did a video update while we were there.
Police car karaoke challenge.
And while other police departments in our area have been trying to boost their social media followers, no animals will be recruited by Shelby Township Police. I'm looking at you, Troy Police.
No police cat?
No police cat.
No police cat.
At more than 3,800 followers and 2 days to go, I think they should start warming up their vocal cords.
I love karaoke, but since you guys won't give us a preview, can I sing for you? Wait, I'm really not that bad. You guys, wait. Don't forget about me. I can't get out. In Shelby Township, Simon Chowdhury, 7 Action News. You guys.
There are no door handles in their backseat.
Exactly. That's right. Well, hopefully she made it out okay.
All right, guys, go for it. We're about to like you. Come on now.
How about karaoke?